business schools train the future business leaders, but even then, back to 1980s, agencies such as the United Nations Education, Scientific and Culture Organization, but what less effective is now is today, CDU is now ranking 33rd in the QS World University ranking 2016.
That's a lot of effort, because they really also sacrificed a lot of land. So let's give them a big hand of applause.